welcome to my beauty haven. I'm Deborah, and today I'm gonna throw me a little face, nothing special, to go uptown. I want some salmon tonight when I do my fish, so I'm going to the grocery store. So I figured while I get ready, I will do my 20 questions would you rather beauty collab I got going on, that I'm with some very beautiful ladies, and I will have their links down in the description box. So I already had to put my base on, and I'm going to get on to it now. I got my powder and my base on, so I think I'm going to mess with some eyeshadow now. Like I said, nothing special. So the first question is, would you rather only wear eye makeup or just skin makeup? I really feel like I need the skin makeup, because at least then I would look clear or prettier, even. Eye makeup would definitely help, so I won't look like a boy, because I don't have eyelashes hardly. But I definitely say skin makeup. Number two, would you rather drop your foundation on a white carpet, or have your glitter eyeshadow break into dust into your purse? Ooh, both of those are horrible. Ooh. You know what? You can't never get glitter out, no matter how hard you try. I think I'll have to say drop my makeup on white carpet, because even though it'll probably always be a spot, there's all kind of cleaners. I would just keep on trying to clean that spot, but you would never get that glitter out of that purse. Okay, third. Would you rather wear liquid lipstick that cracks in your lips, or regular lipstick that smudges all around your face? Good Lord. Well, I don't want lipstick on my face, so I'm going to have to go with the liquid lipstick that cracks on my lips, because, hell, it does that already anyway. It does that anyway, so, hello, A. I choose A. So, number four, would you rather wear MC Hammer pants or biker shorts in public? Now, listen here. Back in the day, I ain't scared of no biker shorts. And, no lie, MC Hammer pants was big in my day. So, both of those are not, like, scary thoughts to me. But, I'm bigger than I was then. So, biker shorts might shame me a little bit, because they would keep riding up no matter how hard I keep pulling them down. And, you know what? I wear those big capri things and pants now. That's balloon legs anyway. So, I guess I would go with MC Hammer pants. Because, I ain't lying, back in the day, we sported them. And biker shorts, too, but I don't think my legs just too big for some biker shorts right now. So, number four. Nope, that was number four. Number five. Would you rather have clumsy spider lashes or cakey foundation? Heller, I would take clumsy spider lashes over clumpy foundation. Because if your skin looks rough, You ain't cute. Eyelashes, you can deal with it. Sometimes there's a fad going on, but you can mess with it a little bit. I take the eyelashes. Number six. Would you rather... Hold on, let me make it bigger. You know I need glasses, right? Number six. Alright, if you have $1,000 to spend, would you rather buy clothes or makeup? Now, I'm not even going to lie to you. If I had to pick and choose, I would do half and half. I'm not even lying. There'll be makeup I want, but there's definitely some clothes I want. So, but if I have to choose and I can't get both, I think I'm going to have to pick clothes, because I ain't going to lie. I could buy makeup long and long here and there, but clothes are expensive for plus size people. So if I had $1,000, I would definitely buy me some clothes. But, it would be hard not to spend at least 100 of it on makeup. But if I have to pick and choose, being that I can buy makeup off and on throughout the year and not clothes so much because it costs too much, I would pick the clothes. Now, number seven, would you rather spend a day with lipstick on your teeth or spend a day with wonky false lashes? Well, my teeth are kind of big and noticeable. I would hate to know I had to be smiling up in people's faces with red teeth or whatever color my lipstick is. But then if my eyelashes keep falling off and being in my eye, that would just be weird because people stare you in your eye. So that was a kind of hard question. I guess I would go with the lipstick on the teeth just for the fact that you eat and you drink, so eventually it gets off the teeth and that might end up getting back on, but that's something you can correct real easy to where if your lashes ain't staying on, then you're just gonna have a problem. So I guess I'll go with lipstick on the teeth. Alright, number 8. Would you rather wear lipstick as eyeliner or eyeliner as lipstick? Now, I'm not even going to lie to you. I do both of these already. And I am not doing nothing else that I was going to be doing. I do both of these already. So, either or is really don't matter to me. I guess eyeliner for lips, though. Because I do that more than I do the lip on the eye thing. So, eyeliner for lips. Now, number 9, would you rather get mascara on your eyelid after doing your makeup for an hour or smudge your nails minutes after painting them? I'm not even lying to you. I do that already, too, both of them. But I would rather smudge my nails because I'm not big on nails as much as I am my eyes, so I would definitely rather not mess up my eye makeup if I didn't have to. So definitely smudge my nails. Yeah, my leg is going numb. Oh, just a little off the topic, I did ask my doctor about my hands going numb and stuff like that, and I told her there's no pain involved. It's just aggravating because even when I'm just putting on makeup, it happens. And even my legs, I was scared it would be poor circulation for some blood clot or something, but she says it's a nerve, some kind of nerve. And then there's a surgery, of course there's that surgery I can have, but I'm not ready for that yet. I think I had to be in pain before I didn't want to go to surgery. So, let's see. Number 10. Would you rather cut off your hair or never cut your hair again? I think I would choose to cut off my hair because there's no way I wouldn't want to never cut it again. Oh my God, that's the knots, no. I don't want nothing to do with that. So let me just get me some kind of base going on here. I'm not like going for a certain eye look. I just want something on my eye. Alright, number 11. Would you rather never be able to achieve perfect eyeliner or never achieve perfect eyebrows? I struggle with my eyebrows. In fact, I think one's different from the other today. But I would love to have the perfect eyeliner. So I would choose eyeliner over eyebrow because I'm not big on my eyebrow thing yet. And as long as it has some color and shape, I don't really care. But the eyeliner, man, I would love to get that down pat because I suck at it. My hands shake, so I go numb. Like my line ain't never straight. I would love to be able to do a straight, nice wing. Mm-mm. I choose eyeliner. Okay. Would you rather never be able to fill in your eyebrows or fill them only using a Sharpie? Did I read that right? Or fill them in only using a Sharpie? I think I'll just choose never be able to fill in your eyebrows because I don't want no Sharpie on my eye. Mm-mm. And besides, I don't think, do they got brown Sharpies out there? Shh. I don't think so. I don't know what color to put on my eye. I'm struggling here. Oh, my leg is numb. Seriously, I had to switch around. Y'all see my pretty drawing my niece did? Alright. I'm trying to find a brush to do something with real quick. Okay. Oh, God. Y'all, my legs. No. kind of hard to concentrate. Alright, so what's the next one? Okay, number 13. Would you rather always have chipped nail polish or always have faded lips? Y'all, again, I'm not big on nail polish. I mean, I use it. I'm not all that fancy with it. So I would totally choose. I would rather have chipped nail polish. And keep my lips from fading. So I choose my lips over my nails. Okay. Number 13. Oh, nope, that was number 13, my bad. Number 14. Would you rather always wear your clothes too big or too small? Well, hell, I have that problem already. Now, I think I'd rather wear them a little big because I'm always buying my clothes big anyway because I'm scared that they're going to shrink when I dry them. But I guess I would rather wear it a little too big. I just don't know if that's a good answer or not because I would like them to fit a little snug to hold on some fat rolls, but I think I'm going to have to go with too big. Alright, so. Number 15. I don't know why I keep losing track, y'all. Number 15. Would you rather smash your favorite eyeshadow palette or break your favorite lipstick? Ooh, I'm trying to figure out what color I want to put in my eye while I'm thinking of this at the same time. I think I'm going to have to go with my lipstick. I'd rather smash the lipstick than my eyeshadow, because eyeshadows cost a lot, especially if it's one of my favorites. And lipstick, I think I can afford better than I could an eyeshadow palette. This thing keeps riding up my elephants. My bangs is flat. So I choose the eyeshadow over the lipstick. Alright. Number 16. Would you rather lose your eyelashes in a tragic curler accident or accidentally wax them off? Oh my god. Oh my lord. I think I'd rather lose it in the eye curling, because if it's waxed off, that's going to be painful. and I'm not about pain. So, yeah, no. I'll choose that eye curler. Alright. Would you rather pluck your eyebrows or never shave your legs? Y'all are so probably be grossed out by this, but I would rather pluck my eyebrows because, in all honesty, nobody sees my lips. I wear shorts and capris all the time, but I've been married 20 years, and my hair ain't growing as much as it used to because I'm getting old, you know, and I can deal with that better. But them eyebrows, I will be a unibrow if I don't watch it. So I have to do my eyebrows because people see that before they see my legs. So I choose my eyebrows over my leg hair. Number 18. Would you rather get glitter in your eye or get foundation in your mouth? So I'd rather get foundation in my mouth. Because then I can just spit. But I get that glitter in my eye. That hurts. And it cuts my eyes. And then my eyes will be red. And watery. And then just no eye makeup the rest of that day. And so I'd rather get foundation in the mouth. Which sounds fucking gross. But you want to lick my lips before I put my lip gloss on? I actually get foundation in my mouth anyway. So that's that. Just trying to get a little color in that crease. And then I think I'm going to go with I think I'm going to go with On Fleek. No. Yeah, I'm going with On Fleek. It's got a little bit glitter in it, but I'm going to do it anyway. On Fleek in the crease. So let's see, what number was that on? I think I'm on, nope, I'm on number 19. Would you rather burn your hair with a curling iron / straightening iron, or walk around all day with stained clothes? Okay, would I rather burn my hair? Depends on how bad the stain is. If I burn my hair, what would be wrong with it? I mean, oh Lord. I guess I'd rather, I don't know, I don't want my hair to break off. I guess I'll choose burn my hair with the curling iron or straightener. Hopefully that don't mean burn it off. Because if it's depending on what spot, you know, you could put it up in the clamp or something, fix it, go put some oils on it, wash it in some conditioner. I don't know. But I think it all depends on where I'm going and what I need to be wearing, whether it needs to be stained or not. So that's more things need to happen on that one. I don't know. But I guess I'll go with, I guess I'll go with burnt hair. I hope I don't regret that, because I don't want that to happen. Anyway. Now, number 20. Would you rather have a lifetime supply of makeup or a lifetime supply of hair products? Well, that's a pretty easy answer. Question right there. Hold on, I'm going to try to put this on my eye. Y'all, I was talking about doing makeup, doing these questions. I couldn't focus on my makeup. I had to think too much. So, I'm going to answer that one. And I'm going to do this real quick. Because that's a pretty easy question for me. Ooh, see, I think I got some in my eye right now. Oh, we're making them ugly faces. Oh my God, that one in my eye. Okay, so I would definitely rather have a lifetime supply of makeup, because I don't really use stuff in my hair other than shampoo. And sometimes that dry shampoo. But I don't spend money on hair care products. I'm getting older, so I should, I guess. But I haven't yet. And if I do, it's probably dealing with some kind of thinning, because I feel like I'm thinning up top. So it would probably do me good to do something like that. But as of now, I'd rather have makeup. Okay, would you rather? Okay, now that was all. That was a 20 questions. So, well, that was fun. Those were questions that actually made you think a little bit. Now, I'm going to finish off my look real quick. I don't want this one to be this long, so hold on. Hey y'all, this is my finished look. I've just got to go throw, this is a nightgown. I need to go throw me some clothes so I can go to the grocery store. So, I just wanted to holler and let y'all see what I meant to do while I was doing the questions. And I just want to give a big shout out and a thank you to, my phone just going off, Vanessa Martinez, Vanessa Loves Makeup here on YouTube. She started this little collab group and I'm so proud of her. She let me be part of it. Like I said, I will have their links to all the ladies that participated in the description box. Sorry about my phone. Sorry if I made this a little too long. I really try to be fast, but that's my fault. My big thing is I make long videos and it's just hard not to. So hopefully this won't be that long of a video, and hopefully you enjoy it. And if you haven't liked or subscribed to me, please do. I upload at least 2 to 3 times a week, sometimes more if I'm vlogging. They hate when my son says, I hate when you say vlogging. I don't know why my mouth says that, but anyway, enough of the chat. I hope you enjoyed this and it was fun. Thank you, ladies. Later.